So we got to get some tools and spray paint. So what I'm going to do with this, because it's going to be a home project, the best thing I suggest is, especially if you have paint already, myself, I have some spray cans right here. So as you see, so I'm just going to pick a few out and decide which one I'll end up using. And this tool right here is pretty much a must when you're using any kind of spray cans. There's my daughter crying. So as you see, I got quite a collection of spray cans. I want to make this thing look pretty cool, so I want to get some colors. There's barely any blue, barely any red. I've got gray left over from a previous project, so yeah, plenty of gray here. So we're gonna use some gray. This is a clear coat. Possibly we'll put that on too. Most important project. That little face. Look at that face. Little feet. Look at that face. That little baby. All right, let's get on to the project. Use that side right here. This is gonna be my cameraman. It's my dude. All right. Tape. Very important. Knife, just to be precise. And like I said, one of the best tools ever. Here goes my glasses. All right, that should do. Now this is where I make it. That's why I use a knife, so I can make everything look pretty decent. Now I'm just going to paint that H on there. Yes, you are.
I'm doing red.
All right, so my first coat is gonna be with this gray, and that's how we'll make the H, and that'll be kind of like the foundation. My personal helper, doing a good job. That's good. Wow, look at that spot. All right, so the next color is gonna be red. The only problem is we won't have enough. So let's see how much I can get done using this. Now, to make a little bit better design, I've outlined it with this thing here. And
yeah, we can do that today.
He's giving me permission. Anyway, so as you see, it's really, really hot. I think we're gonna go to the pool. This should be, had a little flare there, but it should be done by the time we get, and then I'll take out that H, see how it looks. And then maybe we'll fly the drone, depending on what time of day I'm sweating. It's really hot. I mean, really hot. And I rushed that, but anyways, it's my landing pad. You do what you want with your landing pad. like I said, time to go to the pool. Since it's literally right there. Let's have some fun. It's about 5:30, 5:45. And it's, that's why I don't think I'll have enough time to take off with the drone, because it'll probably be dark by that time. But it's okay. Thing about this, since it's in the waterproof case, we don't have a lot of good sound. Okay, go now and get some and go get my goggles, please, and then you can do another front flip. Backflip, you just went backwards. That was worse than mine. Oh crap. Got home early from the pool. It's a plane. I'm gonna take this off. Not great, but not too bad. Time to fly. So I flew it, I flew kind of like around the block, and now I just hit the return home, see how accurate it is with this.
dog is going good. Boom, touchdown. That is how you do it.